this all day, all week. For ages, actually. But,
yeah, it's nice and loud, son.
Ooh, that's it.
Yeah, Alderiti. You are hereby called to serve as a missionary of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. You are assigned to labor in the Philippines. Training center on Friday, March 11th, 2016.
Where are we going?
Prepared to preach the gospel in the your assignment may be modified according to the needs of your mission president.
Shot Liam.
Shot him. Brother.
Pleased to announce that effective immediately, all worthy, an able young man who graduated from high school or his equivalent, regardless of where they live, will have the option of being recommended for missionary service beginning at the age of 18 instead of age 19. We've also given consideration to the age at which a young woman might serve. Today, I'm pleased to announce that able, worthy young women who have the desire to serve may be recommended for missionary service beginning at age 19 instead of age 21.